So in this session, we are going to discuss about the easiest way to start working on Redis. Okay, if you do not want to do the installation and you just want to start doing some development and practicing some of the Redis commands. So the easiest way is there is something called try.redis. You can go to that website and start practicing. Okay, so the way that is going to look like is this. And here at the bottom, you can see that this is the command interface where you can issue different commands. And then you are going to get the result. Okay, on the same interface. Again, there are restrictions. There are some commands which you cannot run here. Commands like benchmarking or commands like flush all, you know, these kind of commands which cannot be run here. But if you want to practice various data types of Redis and you just want to start, you know, learning about Redis, then it is a very good website. So to go to that website, if you are reading it, this article, you can just click here and it will take you to this, you know, try.redis.io, or otherwise you can just type try.redis.io, the complete address on your browser, and it should take you to this page. Now here you can run the Redis commands. For example, I'm going to run set command, which is going to allow me to type a key value pair. So here key is going to be product in my case, and I will type any product. So let's say it's television. Hit enter, and now we get a response of OK, which means this key, which is called product, has been set to a value which is television. And now we want to get this value back, so we type get and followed with the key name, which is product, and hit enter. Now you see you got the value back. Okay, so if you do not have a Linux machine or you do not want to install this software on your system for whatever, you know, reasons, maybe you have security enabled, or maybe there are some restrictions, or maybe you are practicing on a, you know, office laptop which doesn't allow any software to be installed or any third party software to be running, then you can just navigate to this website and start practicing Redis. Now commands like flush all, if you hit it, it is just going to say that it doesn't recognize that commands. So basically these commands has been restricted.